You're coming, get to the point where you can just reach them, pull them together, and then bring your chair back a little bit. Okay? Ground on both arms so that your arms will go all the way out. Okay? So you need to bring your chair back far enough to where you can get both arms to come back. Then all I want you to do is pull back, pull out, pull back. Okay, that's going to get your back and your shoulders warmed up. And this out one may actually be pretty hard. Okay, so back and out, back and out. Okay, and then I'll give you another one. There you go. Okay, so back and out. There you go.
I know it's not a lot, but I can hurt it. So I'm going to pull it back like that.
That's what you're doing right there. What you're going to keep your arms up, and you're going to do keep your arms where the cables are coming from. Okay? So you do bicep and tricep pushing back. So push it back to your side. Okay? So you pull it toward you.
There. Take your time and try and push it back. There you go. There, come back, pull it back. There, pull it back.
Strength yourself a little bit.
Back, good. Pull it back.
All right, bring it back together. Come back forward, nice and slow. So that's the only other one that I might need for your warm up. Right there is probably pretty good. Reach back with both arms. Grab right here. Grab on the handle itself. Yep. Pull together. Okay. So this is just getting the chest muscle.